have lots of different events planned into celebration as a nation. Most of them are to help us have time to celebrate or focus on events past and present, or people in our lives that are important to us. This week is the day of National Thank a Teacher Day. This is a day when we as a nation can come together to say thank you to teachers across the country who make a huge difference to young people's lives, not just now during these difficult times, but every day. This year, National Thank a Teacher Day takes place on Wednesday, 20th of May, 2020. Tomorrow, and children across the country will be celebrating and thanking teachers in lots of different ways. Different celebrities are supporting National Thank a Teacher Day, and here is what Malcolm Opoku, the children's author, said. "So often, and for so many of us, it is a teacher who changed our lives, was at our side through hard and difficult times, who lifted us up when we were down, helped us find our voice, and gave us confidence when we needed it most. Set us on a path that we have followed ever since. At my school, I had a French teacher who might not have made a linguist of me, but was always kind to me. He loved his subject and passed it on. I still love French, the language, the people, the literature, but even he could not persuade me to learn my French grammar. At Courthouse Green, we would love for as many children as possible to be involved in Thank a Teacher Day. Do you have a star teacher? Do you miss seeing them every day? How do you think you could say thank you to all our amazing teachers and support staff? Who are you doing a star job to each and every day? Here are some ideas from the National Thank a Teacher campaign, but you may have seen even more. You could record a music video. If you love singing, then please share your version of a special thank you song. Or if you're feeling shy, you can just mime. You could do a star themed song, or just choose one that suits your teacher best. Could you perform a TikTok dance to say thank you to a teacher, or create your own new dance? Feeling creative, how about a drawing of your teacher? Been practicing your footy skills? How about impressing your teacher? Record a clip of your mad sports and skills. Write a poem sharing why your teacher is such a star to you. These are just ideas. If you have your own creative way of thanking your teacher, we would love to receive that too. This is a national campaign, so send your messages or videos of thanks, and they could be shared all across the country. Thank you for watching this week's CGNN. I hope you all have a great rest of the week. Bye!